I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, waiting to see them like a panda, going out like a...
Jennifer Garner and Ben Affleck are co-parenting champs as they take their children to church in Pacific Palisades. They finalized their divorce in October 2018, but have excelled at co-parenting. And Jennifer Garner, 47, and Ben Affleck, 46, proved on trend as they were spotted taking their children to church in Los Angeles on Sunday. The Peppermint alum carried a basket of treats as she walked alongside the Justice League star with daughter Violet, 13, and son Samuel, 7, in tow. Daughter Serafina, 10, was not seen during the outing in the Tony neighborhood of Pacific Palisades. Daring to impress, Jennifer cut a casual figure in a woolen sweater and olive green cargo mini skirt as she stomped the streets in suede bucks. Her trademark brunette dresses were left long and loose as they cascaded over her shoulders, with her youthful face framed by retro shades. While Jennifer and Ben are on different pages when it comes to romance, the pair seem to be on the same page with raising their children. They are often pictured out together as a family. Jennifer has a new boyfriend called John Miller, a burger mogul with multiple restaurants under his belt. Ben and Jen's divorce came after his summertime stint in rehab to address an alcohol addiction, a move Jennifer helped usher with an intervention at her home. He admitted to Ellen DeGeneres that he is grateful for the struggles in his life as he is now in a much better place. "There's temptation to say I get depressed and this was hard and that was hard, or I could be embarrassed, but I feel so good now, I'm in a great place, kids are healthy, life is good, so whatever it took for me to get to this place, I'm grateful," he said. While the Argo filmmaker and the camping actress both agree their kids are all fine to watch Ellen's daytime talk show, he admitted he is usually the more liberal parent. "You have split families and go back and forth on the rules, I'm a bit more liberal on the screen side of things, the games and TV," he said.